G'day guys, it's Alex here from the support crew at Paperform, and I'm super excited to announce a newly released feature, the ability to share and send forms across separate Paperform accounts. What does this mean? Well, you finish a form, you're proud because it's so beautiful, but you need to send it to the account of your client or the account of a colleague or perhaps a friend, or even someone has reached out asking if they can use your form as a template. Well, we've got you covered because it's now possible. So let's jump in and take a look at how we can achieve this. I've created a form for my client, a restaurant reservation form, the classic book a table, there you go. So I'll need to jump into the form editor to be able to share this with someone so they can use it as a template. So from the form editor, we'll head up to share and share template. From there, we can see that by default, the sharing option is disabled. What we need to do is click on this drop down. And we're going to firstly go with anyone with link. Now, if you use Google Drive or Dropbox, you'll be pretty familiar with this process. What's going to happen is it's going to automatically generate a shareable link. If we scroll down, we can see that there. If I copy this and send it to a colleague, a friend, a client, when they click on that link, as long as they have a Paperform account, it'll automatically duplicate that form and take them straight to the form editor. They'll now have a copy of my form living in their account. Groovy. But we also have the ability to configure this further. If you have custom PDFs, custom emails, you can also copy the configuration of those so that when your friend, client, colleague, whomever clicks on the link, that configuration is to copy. Be sure to check out the Help Center article on form sharing for more info on that. But something else even more exciting is the display use template button. We're going to toggle this on and then go to the live view of my form, making sure we've saved those changes, of course. Click the icon on the right, and as we wait for it to load, voila! There we can see in the top right corner, we have this Use Template button. So if someone visits my form and they have a Paperform account, they're able to actually use this form as a template of their own. All they need to do is click Use Template. But let's jump back into our form editor and look at the other option. So if you have anyone with link, literally anyone who has access to that link will be able to use your form as a template. And maybe you don't want that. Maybe you only want a specific person to be able to obtain your form. So we'll click the drop down again and select restricted specific emails. We still have the same options when it comes to additional features configuration, but here is where we'll input the email we would like to share this form with. For me, I want to share it with my client, so I'll input their particular email, hello@measure.table. And then we're able to copy that link as usual, send it to whomever, but they will need to have a Paperform account that matches that email address. And that's pretty much it. It's simple, it's easy, and we're sure you're gonna have a lot of fun sharing your beautiful forms. Thanks guys, have a good one.